Motivational Moments by Bert Oliva.
Welcome back to another motivational moment. I'm getting some feedback from you. You know who I'm talking about. They're saying that I've lost my oomph. It's not that I've lost my oomph. It's just it's been a difficult year for us. And I've been doing a lot of projects, working on new ideas, implementing them, and I'm a little tired, you can tell. However, I'm really excited for the new things that are coming up. Inside, I have the oomph. I haven't been able to give it out on the outside, but that's okay, it's still there. My flame is still burning within myself, but the oomph will be out real soon. The thing is that a lot of people go through tough times, and they allow those tough times to put them in a negative place in their life. As for me, I learn from them. I learn what it is that I'm supposed to learn so I don't have to repeat it again. So to you, and you know who I'm talking about, I'm gonna do a motivational moment soon with oomph. Right now, I just wanna keep it simple. Just wanna be as honest as I can. Every time we communicate, we talk to each other. Every time you see me is because there's a message that's coming out of my heart or tools that I've learned. Not because I'm making this motivational stuff fake and I'm trying to do the rah-rah thing. It's about being real. If you're real, you'll get real results. If you fake it till you make it, you'll never make it because you're faking it through the whole entire process. Be yourself. Be real. Like always, I'm asking for comment. Feedback, always welcome, good or bad, because we can learn from them. Also, don't forget to subscribe, repost, forward, share, like. In fact, do all those things to help me change the lives of over 100 million people in a positive way. My name? Let's see if you remember my name. That's right. And remember to live life and don't let life live you. I'll see you tomorrow. And maybe I'll come back with some oomph. Talk to you soon.
Stay up to date with all of Bert Oliva's motivational moments by liking his Facebook page. And be sure to follow him on Twitter.